Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Dr. Brief here, and what we're doing is we're doing more house flipper. This is actually the final house mission, I think, which is kind of strange because I haven't received any missions what involve the bunker, which when watching videos, there was a bunker one. Which is kind of weird. Do I have perks? Destroy 54 elements. Okay. Paying the colours alluring lambda and bright lambda. Tasks. That. This one. How big do you need? Wait, how many wardrobes do you need, and how big do you actually need them? Come on. Right, so I'm gonna do that wall and this wall this colour, and then I'll do the other two walls the other colour. And just for me to do that bit extra work, I'll even do the inside bits so they get a bit more color. It's so weird because at the beginning, when I was painting, it didn't really seem that I was using that much paint. Now it just seems that I'm just running out of paint quickly. Like when I'm doing the walls, like the roller just seems to be losing paint a lot more quicker. Right, sell that. Then again, it could just be. Me. See how this goes. Yeah, that's good. It's definitely a lot more better, like now that I can do multiple walls. There we are, that's this room done. Also, this place had way too many doors. So I have to sell stuff. What do I have to sell? Sell. Actually, did I sell? Paint. With a good sky blue. Okay, I'll leave that door open. Yeah, I got the paint thing. Sweet. I like doing the tiles so much better than doing paint and that. Oh no, wait there. Oh, I'm thinking of something else. One, two. Buy me one, two. Right, next is this one. We've got like this plastering, is it plastering? No, just tiling. Wonder how much I'll be getting paid for this. I've got an idea. So I'll do this wall with this one as well. And then I'll do the other two with the other ones. Nice. Put those down and then sell them. Do this. Pick up. I think I might have actually needed more for this one. But we'll just see how it goes for now. Oh, well, so if I actually didn't do one of those, then I would have done it. Oh. I know. Put those there. Sell those. I am obviously trying to rush it just so. That messed me up a bit. There we are. Hey, next up is they want the toilets. So, not a good toilet. Assemble. Assemble, assemble, assemble. Nice. Nice. Next off is a shower. I will say, showers are a bit annoying when it comes to assembling. this one. Right, next up is a sink. Need to get them a mountable sink. Next off is a mirror. And you got your shower at the front part of your house. Not a bad place to go judge or complain. So that's how you want your house. Good for you. Right, next area was... did I leave the door open? Yes, I did. Right, so I just have to paint this room. Sweet. I know, play some beds. I'm actually going to move the paint can over there. Bed doesn't need making, okay. Pretty much, I would just make the bed just to be nice. Now, I don't get any extra payments for making the bed. It's just me being nice. Do I actually have any more perks for painting? Oh, just four walls at a time. weapons. So close. Alright, that's this one complete. Get that. This one doesn't need doing, this one doesn't. Already done this one, Susie. How many rooms do you actually need? This one doesn't. Paint with sleepy blue. Tasks by now. Imagine if you hear one of those nosy neighbours where they've got looking through the window and they just see me painting this quickly, they're like, oh my god. Would be nice if you didn't have stuff blocking me whereas I'm trying to paint. Well, that's this little minor stuff what couldn't really bother me. This is more about just getting the job done. God. I get a pinch. Almost done. Nice. Selling that and I'm done me mission. Yes. That's it. So I didn't get any bunker missions. And I've been doing these two off camera. Apart from, so I guess from now the last few episodes will be me doing these. But apart from that, hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys.